someone with big balls in the first fist.
Well, lucky for you, I got both of them.
Oh, have you now?
Yeah.
You ever driven a car like this before?
I ain't even ever seen a car like this before, mate.
Do me a favor. Watch the white balls.
$17,500 in the hole.
We're here to see Oliver.
Asshole, you have the wrong house.
Go after them.
Just fucking shot at me.
Were you hit?
No!
And go after him!
Fucking hell!
So are we supposed to be debt collectors, yeah? We didn't collect anything.
I got this skinny, charming Irish motherfucker. But you cannot steal my bolsa Fabios.
The boys will find me.
Have you seen my suit?
It's the cheapest suit I've ever seen. I wouldn't worry too much about that.
Where I can find Connor Mulligan.
Hey. That's the time to be sensible. Come here, you fool!
What did you do? I asked you one thing, to watch the white walls, yeah?
Hi there, so did you like the video? Well, stay with me as I have a bonus movie fact for you. Now, according to bodycounts.com, which counts only on-screen killings, not characters killed in planet explosions? The movies with the largest body counts are The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King with 836, Kingdom of Heaven with 619, 300 with 600, Troy with 572, and The Last Samurai with 558. Have you seen all these movies? Did you know there were that many killings? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See you next time!